Hi, my name is Tosan Otaboyinbo. I'm a senior in St. George's High School, and my main sport is swimming, and I'm from Lagos, Nigeria. There's this social club in Lagos, Nigeria, and it's called the Ikoyi Club, in which many people, families from all over Nigeria bring their children and the rest of their families, and they take part in various sports, tennis, from tennis to karate to golf. And it just happened that my dad brought me to the club to learn how to swim. And that's actually how I kind of picked it up relatively fast, and here I am today. One thing I think sets St. George's Swimming apart from any other swim program I've been to is Coach Carey's philosophy of being a developmental program, meaning the idea or the ultimate goal for the team and each individual of the team is to get them to be the best version of themselves technique-wise, strength-wise. St. George's is the perfect setup to help you find the perfect balance of life. And as an aspiring aerospace engineer, I feel St. George's also prepares you aptly, not just for your sports, but to pursue your given career path. It's about that time that I move on from St. George's and kind of, you know, go off into college and then the real world. I look to go from here and swim in college, a college that'll help me pursue my ultimate goal in swimming, which is to attend the Olympic Games for Nigeria in 2024 in Paris.